So we have seen that using the ROB and something like Tomasulo's algorithm, we can enforce the order of dependencies on registers between instructions. The question still remains, what about memory access ordering? We have load and store instructions. Do they really need to be done strictly in program order, or can we do something about reordering them too? So far we have eliminated control dependencies using branch prediction, eliminated false dependencies on registers, that is, dependencies that go through registers, and we have eliminated the false dependencies through register renaming. Next, we learn how to obey read after write register dependencies or true dependencies, and we do that through Tomasulo-like scheduling. So we have instructions wait in reservation stations until their dependencies have been satisfied, and then they can proceed to execution out of program order. Note that the data dependence handling that we have done so far, however, is only for register dependencies. That is, when one instruction is producing a value in a register that another is going to be using. But what about memory dependencies? If we have a store and then a load, there could also be a dependence between the memory value written by the store and then the value read by the load. If these two addresses are the same address, then actually the load needs to get the value from the store, and in which case we should be doing them in order. However, if these two addresses are not the same, just like with registers, we actually don't need to maintain the program order between these accesses. However, we have not seen anything that can handle out-of-order execution of memory instructions.